Let's do this, BB. I apologize for the upload that was posted to YouTube for this video, or for the playthrough I did for Riley Hawk. Part of that got cut out. I guess there was some sort of issue with Twitch when I was downloading the VOD for it. So I do apologize for that. Because I think it left off at, what do you call it? Left off at Venice Beach. I think that was the last we saw. No. Went to Skate Street after that, I think. Yeah, and that's where it left off. Yeah, I do apologize for the video ending abruptly there. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. But you didn't really miss much other than that. Shit. It really sucks not having any stats. Oh, you fucker. I really fucked that up. The run is dead. And I didn't even hit all the boxes. Fuck. I'm always forgetting one. Was gonna break a record this time around, but nope, not gonna happen now. There we go. Oh, I gotta do something real quick. Forgot I gotta ignite all this combo. I may have to come back to it later, because I might not have the stats to do it. Yeah, I'll have to come back. Sure. See how that's gonna be. Have enough speed. There we go. Fucker.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. What the hell? What did that wall plan on? Oh, fuck. Nope. I didn't want that. But it saved all my goals, so that's the important thing. Games are lagging a little bit, so I missed the ramp. Good now, but like, holy cow, the audio is completely screwing around. Well, this is a fucking disgrace. That is the worst possible scenario right there. I'm literally fucking myself over. Around. I fucked up again. Are you fucking kidding me? The run is dead. Holy shit. I fucked it up even more because I couldn't get fucking sick. It's officially over. There's no way I can come back from this. It's so fucked. didn't even get 6 score. Fuck. Cut out again. What the fuck? I couldn't control any of the... any of the buttons, because my controller just froze up. Are you fucking kidding me? It keeps doing it again and again. I don't know why. I don't know if it's the earbuds shorting out the controller or what the deal is. I haven't noticed it yet with, like, just playing without earbuds, but it seems like every time I'm live streaming, I don't know if it's earbuds or what it is, but it's causing the game to short out. Not just this too, but GTA. Kind of looks a little bit like Rob Deer deck. Feel like I'm on the set of Business. Rob Dyrdek's Fantasy Factory, or Robin Big, one of his many shows that he participates in, or had participated in. Did I nail this gap already? Okay, now I have. That looks so badass. A blue jay perched on a hand grenade with an explosion in the background. Oh, come on. Can you leave me alone? What? What? What the fuck is going on? I wall rid there. Come on. Ass. dying button. I guess we don't have to play it the way it's supposed to be played, the damn game. I got that one already. Probably wasted about 4 minutes during the at least 4 minutes that lasted. And me from being able to complete goals on time. Because I was going to try the record and play through in under an hour. But it's not going to happen now because I blew. Completed that one challenge where you complete all the objectives in under a certain amount of time, like the hardest difficulty for that. I did that for this level. So I should, in theory, be able to complete all these goals in one run. I'm at least owed that in this playthrough. Oh, come on. I guess that didn't fuck me up too bad. I know where it is. Okay, this should be relatively easy to get. Got it. I was like, where the fuck is that stat point? Do at Venice Beach. Ledge to ledge gap, no grabs, reverts, or specials. Ledge to ledge. I think my least favorite part of these playthroughs are going up and cleaning up challenges that are left over for each, like point combo ones utilizing ledge to ledge. That one seems so simple, is it? And was it like 30,000 points? Okay, so I've only done ledge to ledge 3 times, apparently. Allegedly. No? Okay. No. Over. Oh no, I bailed. did an unnecessary trick there at the end. Okay, ledge to ledge. Now I have to look that up. Okay, it's literally right where I thought it was. I'm not going to be able to complete under an hour. I gave it an attempt. I tried. Can't say I've done my best, but it was an attempt. Oh, yeah. Yeah! Now this one, I can do this under 2 minutes. I know you're probably thinking like, what? Okay, Andrew, prove it. Well, I can do it. It might be a little bit more difficult with the stat points involved, but it's doable. First thing I'll probably do is turn around and grab that stat point that's in the corner of the that you kind of have to wall ride to get up to. Here we go. That was not according to plan. Okay, no worries. I might be able to salvage this. Nah, I might not be able to salvage this now. I fucked it up. Gonna be able to get the four lip tricks now. But I was on track. I definitely could have done it. And I didn't even get 6-4. My weakness in Tony Hawk games is being able to do lip tricks. Because my lip tricks always turn into a grind. Though I feel like I'm still breaking a record here because I'm an hour and 3 minutes in and I'm almost done. This playthrough has been shit, but wow, bailed right off the bat. failed off the bat again. Perdition. Thousand point using the holy shit gap and warehouse with only flip and grind tricks, especially loud. I think the holy shit gap is the one where you wall ride over the half pipe and the secret room. Could be wrong. Okay, you can stop being an idiot, Shane. It's time at 1 hour and 8 minutes. Finish the playthrough for Shane O'Neill. Let me verify just to be sure. Yep, all done. Alright, so we got 3 skaters left, and that'll be next time that I play. Next we'll be moving on to Tyshawn Jones, but that'll do it for this playthrough. Thanks for watching. Hopefully this whole VOD gets saved and uploaded into YouTube and doesn't cut any of it. But thanks for watching. As always, I'll catch y'all later. See ya.